Good afternoon. Saving the best for last, he first allows the audience to share merrily in laughter, proving what's usually not seen or heard is the most. The foreigner is delightful, insightful, and a very pleasant evening of theater.